Campfire Stories.
Oh, hello, fellow story lovers. Please gather around the campfire with our good friend Mike Ormsby, because it's time for a tale.
And speaking of a tale, I have a story about how the bear lost his tail.
Nice wordplay.
Wait a minute. I don't get it.
Well, there was a time when there were no people on this land. And the animals could communicate with each other. Oh. And one of those animals was a bear. And the bear had been given the most beautiful long tail of all the animals. And he liked to tell everybody that he had a long, beautiful tail. In fact, he was very proud of that. And he would go up to anybody, any animal in the forest, and say, look at my tail. Isn't this the most beautiful tail you've ever seen? And of course, most animals would go, well, you know, it's not bad, it's a good tail. No, no, it's the most beautiful tail in the world.
I wonder if it's as nice as my tail.
Good tail.
Mm-hmm.
So one day, Otter decided that Bear needed to learn a lesson, that he was gonna play a trick on him. So it was just at the beginning of winter, just before the big sleep, because bears hibernate. Bear was out walking along the shore of the lake, and the lake was frozen, covered in ice. And he saw Otter sitting there with a pile of fish beside him. And he went over and he said, Otter, where did you get all those fish? Otter said, I caught them. Well, how did you catch them? Well, I caught them by putting my tail through that hole in the ice, wiggling my tail, and they just latch onto it, and then I flip them up onto the ice.
Wow.
Bear said, well, your tail's long, but it's not as beautiful as mine. Yeah. So if you can catch that many fish with your tail, I must be able to catch many more fish.
Mm. Boastful.
Otter said, you can use the same hole. I've got enough fish. So Otter took his fish and he left, and Bear sat down, put his tail through the ice, and he wiggled his big, beautiful tail. Nothing happened. He wiggled his tail a little bit more. Nothing happened. And finally, he just got really tired and he fell asleep, and he slept way too long. Because while he was asleep, the ice had frozen back up. And he woke up and he was stuck. And every time he tried to pull up, he couldn't. So he pulled and he pulled and he pulled so hard that he pulled up and just left a little bit of his tail.
Oh, no.
Yikes.
Yep. And that's my tale of how the bear lost his tail.
Oh, he did it again. Nice.
Tail. Oh, I get it now. A tail like a story and a tail like a tail.
There you go.
Oh, I get it now. Oh, that is so